afternoon. But I tell you, we're all sick and bad and poorly. It's amazing we've even been able to stand up, but nevertheless, we're going to rock on.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening. I think before we get into the same problem as we get into everywhere else where we get poorly, can you sit down so the people who... It's almost like saying far out or something, because everybody always stands up and there's always somebody at the back saying to sit down. And I can't sing a note today anyway. Hello, Jack. Oh, Colonial. Anyway, this is a long time ago. We decided to make a fourth album, and we did it in an old workhouse in Hampshire. And there was a Labrador who was 19 years old, and he used to go up the garden, and he could never quite make it back. But he was quite a character, because he was...
How's that guy there?
Anyway, this is dedicated to that Labrador. It's called Black Dog.
Thank you.
How much chance have I got? He said, I saw Tom Jones about 3 years ago and he was a lot worse than you. We still haven't got quite accustomed to the weather here. You see, we left in the middle of power strikes and sleigh rides in the snow and things that you probably ain't even seen. It's cold now. Right. Count me out when it's on. This is one from the third album. It's called Since I've Been Loving You.
Seven. To change the tune a little bit, but still be saying the same thing. These are lemon pips that you keep seeing dancing about. This is called Stairway to Heaven.
Thank you.
all that glitters is gold, and she's buying a stairway to heaven. When she gets there, she knows that the stars are all closed. With a word, she can get what she came for. She wants to be sure, 'cause you know sometimes words have two meanings. In the tree by the brook, there's a songbird who sings. Sometimes all of our thoughts are misgiven. Yes, ma'am. Me one.
We've got a problem here, talking about the whispering wind. It's blowing the wrong... Oh, bless you. It's blowing the wrong way. All the sounds going from our friends outside. How are you behind the fence here? Fine. Come on in. A long time ago, and a bell. Barney doesn't get through anyway. Long time ago, there was a place called San Francisco, and about 1967, it kicked me right up the arse and said, right. And we kept going back. We went back, it's kind of contradicting itself. Until the little sub-society that we suddenly found and that stuff in everybody does, I got more corrupt than the one that was corrupting everybody else. In a sort of a... in a way. Anyway, last time we went back, it wasn't that bad, but it wasn't that good. That good. But it was worth writing a song about, which is what we're talking to now, which is going to California.
See you up there with a pattern string and all.
find the queen an hour of kicking this, and she plays guitar and cries and sings blue, blue, blue. Ride a white mare in the footsteps of gold, trying to find a woman who's never, never, never been born. Here in the mountain of dreams, telling myself it's not as hard, hard, hard as it seems. It's terribly, terribly, fish laying dirty water dying. And they got you here with the times. Did you see them? Did you see them? Did you see them? But yeah. But all of you is born to die. And so I say to you that nothing really matters. No, no. And all you do is stand and cry. I know, I know, I know.
Summer's day.
That's good, great.
Oh.
reflection of a truth. I was her love, she was my queen. And now a thousand years between, thinking how it used to be. Does she still remember time like me? Who can go back again? And I do, yeah. Of a dream, I was her love, she was my queen, and now a thousand years
Does a guy just walk halfway down here and give him somebody a back rub? What are you doing, Jack? It's you, yes, that's the one. You've been waiting to find chicks who do that, it's no good, is it? This is one that was conceived on the side of a Welsh mountain
at a place called Bron-Y-Aur, which is the ancient Welsh. Every time the sun comes up in the morning.
Hang on, man.
Hi,
Jack.
Alright. When the sun comes up in the morning and there's this little cottage on the mountainside there. And there's somebody whistling not too far behind me. Anyway, he was a hinterland for some amazing material. And plenty of drunken nights and. In fact, it's amazing what the general public get out of a thing like that when they know bugger all, but anyway, this is dedicated to me, Dolph, and it's Dryden, and it's called Bron-Y-Aur Stomp.
Thank you.
what we choose is always black so far. Yeah, and in love being so strong, like so many loves so long, but I love will go on and on and on and on.
You expected me to be as cool as ice, didn't you?
Yes, well, here you are, we are. This is one from a long, long time ago for everybody who's as cool as ice. Right. Thank you.
three.
That's it.
You can go down there, see? You look down and see. You can just go straight down. You can look down. See over there? See around the edge of it, around here. It's good there.
Thank you.
Thank you. Tom. I think we're going to have to... It's all right you saying carry on, but I once had a friend who played a guitar. And he played in the rain. And he ain't a friend anymore. Shut up a minute, let's try and think. We can't think with a battery of hens, noise. Right, the first person to get a shock on stage and we're off, right? And we'll come back in 2 years' time when you've got the screws together over here. People who come from England and still don't think that people who live in England are prisoners of Mother England. Fantastic place to be prisoner. tell you what, we're in terrible danger a bit.
Cool it, and as soon as it stops pissing, we'll come back.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. sailing down. I hear my mom and papa talking. I hear them say, at least once a day now. And I felt so good, but I didn't want to tell him I've been boogieing just the same. So I'm saying, come on, children. Come on, my children. Come on, boogie children. Come on, boogie children.
Thank you.
Rachel, we've got to go.
And you've got to go too, otherwise we'll all blow up. We can't do it because the electricity and water just don't get together at all. But we've had a wonderful time. And thank goodness you're not in Adelaide. Good day.